Everyone, it's your friendly neighborhood Scottish Canadian DOOMCHIBI99. Welcome back to Shining Force 2. After getting some long and good hug therapy from Peter, thanks, buddy. After what happened in the last episode, we had to kill Audler, and literally, I was about to start crying. Because you travel with someone like him, and then it's like you leave him at Creed's, and then you find out he's a greater demon. Tears right at your feels. Anyways, we gotta get at the tower. Luckily, Creed's here to play priest.
Who are you? Oh, are you from Grand Seal?
A blue executioner?
But Odd Eye went to.
Impossible! He was defeated? Inconceivable! But, okay, I'll stop you here. You shall die now. Look, bitch, I ain't in the mood for any bullshit. Capiche? Okay, that's where we came in. We went up two levels. So we go this way. Got demons, hydras, chaos warriors, demon master. Is that a blue shaman? Aura level 3, blast level 4. And what the fuck are you? A reaper! Okay. Gotta kill the reaper. And since there are no more overworld battles, I'm just gonna record right through. Let's go! And look, bitch, I ain't in the mood for bullshit after the last episode. Chaos dragons. So guess what, reaper? You are going the fuck down! Alright, alert the demon. He is an ugly fat bitch. Behind the pillars. Great. At least if worse comes to worse, I can go back to Creed and get everyone patched up. At least this time, this won't end like Resurrection of the Dark Dragon with a big cliffhanger. Did she beat him? Did she do? Didn't? Oh wait, her computer crapped out. Luckily, this is on PS freaking 4. Bitch is gonna die! Heal level 3.
Thank you, Bowie!
Alright. Okay, let me do a check on those Chaos Dragons. Ooh, mama! Alright, Slade leveled up. Really, are Raijin and Catan the only spells he knows? That kinda sucks. Out. up, Peter. I wonder if, the HP gets covered by the green bar, too. Guess we'll have to find out. Come on, Screech. Okay, Hydra's going after Luke. Oh, nice block. Okay, Sheila. I can only heal Bowie right now. Bowie and his lightsaber. Literally, it looks like a freaking lightsaber! Okay, if I can get Sarah in close, I'll be able to heal Slate up. Let's do it. Out of there and fast. Oh, fuck you and your mystic rod. Keep forgetting I have Luke there.
She's going after Sheila! There's one. Well, now he's in my line of fire. Literally. Ha ha! Payback time. Guys, here comes the demon. Okay, that's a waste of magic. Here comes the Chaos Warrior. Oh, nice block, Peter. Perfect. This episode might be unedited, because I'm actually doing pretty good. It's only going to be the one battle for now. Whoa! Is that a critical hit? Sure as hell hope so. Okay, can't do anything. Oh, now this is gonna hurt. Good. Waste your magic. Okay, this guy is down! Chaos Warrior behind the pillar. Shit, I'm in range of the fucking Demon Master. Bad idea, bad idea. Pull back. Patched up first. Yeah, he's got a little sliver of green right there. Right, Carno leveled up. Okay, that's gonna cast move. Okay, Rogue, you gotta move. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Just lost Screech. Thank you. That's a Hydra. Okay, before I heal anyone else, I gotta heal Karna. If I lose her, I'm dead. Slate can go over here for now. Luke, here. Gotta lure out that Hydra. Oh shit! Fuck. This ain't gonna end well. Peter, get up there! Next. Yeah, Chasm. He's dealing with full magic point. There we go. Okay. Let's see if I can lure the dragon over. Going after Chester. I'm losing him. What the hell is he spitting out? Whirlwinds? That's right, Phoenix rarely attacked twice. Fuck. No, wrong button! Whew. Time to unleash some power. Alright. And there goes 11. Come on, Apollo! Yes! Now it's time to heal. Okay. right for now.
Come on, Peter, give me something. Nice shot. Very nice shot. He's coming after me. Okay. That's all I can do for now. Sorry. Fuck! was wrong. This episode will be edited, and I will see you after I kill that fucking Reaper.
A few moments later.
Alright, it's only the four of us. Come on, Peter. Okay. Blue Shaman's gonna waste some more magic. Doesn't matter. Come on, Road. Okay, my turn. Come on. Yes! Okay, that takes care of them. But I gotta go heal everybody. Or not heal, revive. Save. In fact, you know what? We're gonna take a breather right here. That battle was long and hard enough. Alright, next episode. We venture further into the tower. Maybe get to the last battle. I don't know. Hopefully you like this adventure. Hopefully you like the next. You can hit that like button down there if you like this video. And you can also subscribe to see the stuff we've done and to see more to come. So until next time, catch you later, my Chibi Dominators.